38 people have been killed and more than 100 others have been injured in a twin suicide bombing in central Baghdad. The attack targeting Aviation Square, one of the most secure areas of the capital, was carried out by two men who detonated vests packed with explosives. The first bomber targeted the commercial area at about 7 a.m. local time, while the second blast happened about 10 minutes later amid the emergency response. It was the first major attack since Iraq declared victory last month over ISIS following a deadly offensive that lasted months. However, the militants continue to carry out attacks and bombings in different parts of the country. No group has claimed responsibility for Monday's double bombing. There are fears of further attacks over the coming months, with Iraq due to hold national elections in May. We'll be bringing you the very latest updates, pictures and video on this breaking news story. For the latest news and breaking news, visit mirror.co.uk web link. Get all the big headlines, pictures, analysis, opinion and video on the stories that matter to you. Follow us on Twitter at Daily Mirror, the official Daily Mirror and Mirror Online Twitter account, real news in real time. We're also on Facebook, Daily Mirror, your must-see news, features, videos and pictures throughout the day from the Daily Mirror, Sunday Mirror, and Mirror Online.